Our robot is a self-driver balloon. As you can see, by itself, it goes and if it finds some obstacle, it can turn left. If it's too high, we can turn the motor and fall down. If it's too low, it does the same but turns up. The idea is the robot can fly by itself.